Baby, you move like the ocean. Hey, I'm loving the motion. Take, take, take. Oh my God, I gotta dive right in. Going in.
Hello, human beings.
Hi.
It is
Beauty
and the Freak. And today we are reacting to a song called, or she's getting me to react to a song called
Moment for Life by Nicki Minaj featuring Drake.
Okay, got some Drizzy, huh? And I think I remember this song from back in the day. You know, 10 years ago, I think it was, when we just looked it up. But yeah, it's a pretty popular song by her. I don't remember word for word the song or anything, so it'll be like fresh listening when I hear it. And I actually never saw the video, so we're just going to peek the video as well. We'll have the link to the video in the description. Also, add the song in the beginning, the intro, to your playlist. Please, it'll help us out a lot. Okay? So, all right, you want to get into it? Anything you want to say about it before we start?
Nope.
All right, I'm excited.
I fly with the stars in the sky.
So already, like, the vibe of the video, I already feel like I'm in, like, a fairy tale.
Yeah, like Cinderella type moment.
Yeah, you know, I like it. Or like I'm in, like, a new version of Merlin.
No. This is, like, girly fantasy.
Yeah, so. It's more like princessy.
Yeah.
I am no longer trying to survive. I believe that life is a prize, but to live doesn't mean you're alive. Don't worry about me and who I fire. I get what I desire, it's my empire. And yes, I call the shots, I am the umpire. I sprinkle holy water upon the vampire. In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I slay Goliath with a sling. This very moment, I bring, put in on everything. That I will retire with the ring, and I will retire with the crown. Yes, no, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes, clap for the heavyweight champ, me. But I couldn't do it all alone. We, Young Money raised me, grew up out in Baisley, Southside Jamaica, Queens, and it's crazy. Cause I'm still hood, Hollywood couldn't change me. Shout out to my haters, sorry that you couldn't faze me. Ain't being cocky, we just vindicated. Don't believe that when we done, this moment will be syndicated. I don't know, this night just remind me of everything they deprived me of. It's a celebration every time we link up. We done did everything they could think of. Greatness is what we on the brink of.
See, I remembered a couple parts right there, but man, she's got them bars. She's bar heavy. People don't give her a lot of credit for her rapping skills. You know, she's no Eminem. You know, we know that, but she can rap, man. Like, and she can sing because she's about to sing.
Young Money, the Mafia, that's where the little C's. I'm in the Dominican, Big Papi Ortiz. Doing target practice, all these thoughts the same in the police. Shout out to the CEO, 500 degrees. Shout out to the OBO, Red Wings and
Fatigue. Man, we go crazy in that little spot. That's a lot of chocolate.
Yeah.
Jeez.
Makes me hungry for chocolate now.
Things I wanna be friends, how coincidental. This supposed to be our year, we ain't get the memo. A young king, pay me a gold. 40 got a bunch of we ain't even. These be dropping songs, they ain't even cold. Weezy on top of that, ain't even home yet. Yeah, be very afraid. These other rappers getting bodied and carried away. Get me and Nicki, they get married today. And now you that be hating can catch a bouquet. Ooh, yeah, you a star in my eyes. You and all them white girls, party of five. Are we drinking a little more? I can hardly decide. I can't believe we really made it. I'm partly surprised. I swear, this one for the books, man. I swear that this is fun as it looks, man. I'm really trying to make it more than what it is. Cause everybody dies, but not everybody lives.
some friends.
Matching shirts on. This was not planned, by the way. I just want to say that.
We don't have matching shirts on.
It is. It's a V-neck and it's red. Can't really tell mine's red, I think, but it's red. It's a V-neck.
We have V-neck, but not the colors.
Anyway, the song was really good. You know?
It makes me feel like I'm in a magical Cinderella world.
Yeah, yeah. And I'm Drake and she's Nicki. Alright guys, if you guys like the reaction, you like us and our content, please
subscribe
and like, and if you're feeling generous, comment, give us something to react to. We're bored, we want to do things,
yeah,
and we're just out here existing and trying to make everyone else's existence more blissful by watching. I'm going to stop rambling now.
You guys have a good day.
I'm loving the motion, oh my god, I gotta dive right in. Count it. Started with a Britney, well, two or three Britney. Cut two, trade the other one for a Tiffany. Can't forget Lindsay.